What's up guys, welcome back to the channel. Ackeem Sterling here. Now in this video I'm going to show you guys how to close your laptop lid like this and it's still connected to your monitor or TV. So basically you want to use your laptop as a desktop. So right now I'm using my laptop as a desktop. So when I close this lid right here, it's still connected to my TV, right? Or you can use your monitor. So I'm going to show you guys how I do that. So what you want to do is to, if you are using a Windows 10, you can go to search. And I'm going to search for control panel. So right here, we have a control panel. Open up control panel. Then what you want to go to is to, you're going to go to hardware and sound. Then you go to power option. Then you're gonna look over here and say choose what closing the lid does. So click on this. Then right here you can also see that I have, when closing the lid, it do nothing. So it can be on sleep, shut down, or do nothing. So in this case, I want it to do nothing because I want my lid to remain closed so that it doesn't bug me whenever I'm using my laptop. So on power, I said do nothing. And plug, you can also put it as do nothing. So guys, whenever you close the lid, it will remain function on the laptop. Then what you want to do is to save changes. Yes guys, and I hope this video was helpful. If this video do, please leave a thumbs up and also subscribe to this channel for more tech tips like this. As always, thanks for watching and I see you in my next one. Peace out.